Kelly. Let's talk about Piaget's theory of language development. Piaget was born in 1896. He has major impact on the areas of cognitive theory and developmental psychology. He placed great importance on the education of children. First, Schemas. Jean Piaget based his theory on the idea that children don't think like adults. His theory described the mental structure or schemas of children as they develop from infants to adults. He says that their interactions with their environment, children actively construct their own understanding of the world. His theory emphasized that children's language reflects the development of their logical thinking and reasoning skills in periods or stages, with each period having a specific name and age reference. Second, assimilation. According to Piaget's theory, children are born with basic action schemas, such as sucking and grasping. He described the sensory motor period from birth to 2 years old as a time when children use action schemas to assimilate information about the world. Piaget described two functions of children's language, the egocentric and the socialized. During the sensory motor period, children's language is egocentric. They talk either for themselves or for the pleasure of associating anyone who happens to be there with the activity of the moment. Third, accommodation. Piaget observed between the ages of 2 and 7 years, children's language makes rapid progress. The development of their mental schemas lets them quickly accommodate new words and situations. Fourth, animism and egocentrism. Young children tend to consider everything to be alive. Since they see things purely from their own perspective, children's language also reflects their egocentrism, whereby they attribute phenomena with the same feelings and intentions as their own. Piaget's theory also describes moral realism as a characteristic of children's language development at this stage. Children tend to focus on the extent of any damage caused by a person's actions without taking into account whether that person had good or bad intention. Fifth, the operational period. Children's language development at this stage reveals the movement of their thinking from immature to mature and from illogical to logical. Children's language also reflects their ability to read the center or view things from perspective other than their own. 6. Equilibrium. When a person encounters a new situation that cannot be easily assimilated, this equilibrium occurs. The trigger frustration and other negative emotions until the new information can be accommodated. Once a person adapts to a new situation, growth and development occur. That's all from me. Thank you for your listening. Created using Powtoon.